Okay, so since the last Windows update, I've been getting a constant error message that SBAVMonL.dll is missing. So I did a search of the main Windows install folder and compared that with a search of the old folder and found that the main System32 folder lacks that DLL, but is still present in the windows.old backup. So presumably you can fix this by copy pasting into the new one.